So this weekend, the Kettering Praise Orchestra was scheduled to do a concert of Leroy Anderson music. I've loved Leroy Anderson's music for many years. I started playing it when I was in about 8th or 9th grade. In fact, this piano book, which you can see is falling apart, this was a book full of arrangements for piano solo of some of his music. Age 14, 40 years ago, I started playing Leroy Anderson music. I thought it'd be fun to do just to sight read through some of this music. I played it 40 years ago, haven't touched it since. And this is just for the enjoyment of the music. Again, it's sight reading. There's gonna be some wrong notes. I'm gonna pause occasionally to turn pages. Appreciate you putting up with that. But if you like Leroy Anderson music, this is fun stuff. That's what this is about. We can do, looks like 7 or 8 of his pieces. And this first one is called Jazz Legato. Anderson started out playing, he did a lot of music for Arthur Fiedler in the Boston Pops. And the first piece he wrote and gave to Fiedler was a piece called Jazz Pizzicato. And Fiedler loved it. He ended up playing it with the Boston Pops for a couple of years. And when they recorded it, it was for a 78 RPM record, and they needed a longer recording. The piece was only 90 seconds long. And so Anderson wrote this, Jazz Legato, to be included on that, that recording of that first piece he wrote, Jazz Pizzicato. So this is Jazz Legato. Orchestral music. It wasn't classical, but it wasn't pop. It was somewhere in between. Again, much of it written for the Boston Pops Orchestra. Much of it was very lighthearted. There's a lot of humor in his piece. Some of the pieces were a little more serious. This next one, called Forgotten Dreams, written in 1954. Beautiful, beautiful piece of music. So, Forgotten Dreams. Thank you. one is called China Doll. He wrote this in 1951. Instrumental orchestral song to go to number one on the Billboard Pops chart. First instrumental song to hit number one on the Billboard Pops. Anderson wrote several tango pieces. This was certainly his most popular, Blue Tango.
Thank you.
here. We've got a piece here called Sandpaper Ballet. And again, Anderson loved to use humor in his pieces. He would often use unusual things to make noises and make sounds. And on this one, Sandpaper Ballet, the way he wrote it for the orchestra, somebody with sand blocks would be rubbing them together to create some of the sounds of this. Obviously that I don't have that here, but it's still a fun piece, Sandpaper Ballet. You can see a number of videos with orchestras playing this piece, and they often have somebody sitting out front with a typewriter and they're tapping on the keys, and you can hear the bell. For those of you who are much younger, a typewriter was a precursor to the computer, and you probably never used one, but that's okay. This song is a lot of fun. It's called The Typewriter. Thank you. next one here, a lot of these came from his most prolific period, which was early 50s, 1950 to about 1954. A lot of his best known pieces came from that time. This one was from 51, and it's called Plink Plank Plunk. Syncopated Clock. This he wrote actually while he was in the Army. He joined the Army in 1942. He had a background of speaking fluently in I believe 9 or 10 languages, specializing in the Scandinavian languages. Actually worked on a PhD in Scandinavian languages, though he never completed that. So when he joined the Army, he was stationed in Iceland and worked as an interpreter for the counterintelligence agency for the Army there. And then he was brought back to Washington, D.C., where he finished his time in the Army as actually he was the administrator at the Scandinavian desk in Washington, D.C. for the Army. And it was while stationed there that he wrote this piece, called the Syncopated Clock.
Thank you.
hanging out with me today, enjoying some Leroy Anderson music. I'm sorry the Praise Orchestra wasn't here to be a part of it. I look forward to the time when we're able to do with the whole group the concert that was planned for this evening. But in the meantime, I hope you enjoyed some piano arrangements, some Leroy Anderson. So long.